Thank you. partida. In order to produce us after this war,
there
is no kind of invading this
country.
Under what comes me, you and I will again
move.
Under what comes
me,
you and I again will get
moved.
We will never be this world for life. We will never repent to the world.
Você é o que é que está? A palavra. Abu, ati gbogbo ẹna àpọ́pàdé, láti ṣe gbogbo tán, ẹ wá sí ti ìyàwó.
And Jesus answered and said unto them again by parables and said, the kingdom of heaven is like unto a certain which made a marriage for his son, and sent forth his servants to call them that were bidden to the wedding, and they would not come. Again he sent forth other servants, saying, tell them which are bidden, behold, I have prepared my dinner, my oxen and my fatlings are killed, and all things are ready, come unto the marriage. We can see the proverb that just like me here as by the occurrence that we have in the year of
2022.
We show that the Lord will organize a marriage for Jesus Christ's only son. And the church and the world. This marriage feast will be a very great one. My brethren, I want to come to us this evening. There
is
an occurrence we have very soon. That all men are expecting
this.
That all believers are expecting
this.
And this is the rapture of the
saints.
The rapture of the
saints.
The rapture of the
saints.
This occurrence. The fourth thing that will happen after the rapture
is
what you want to speak on with this few minutes before me. Why this word comes to an end? What things are the
taking?
What will be a farewell to this world? The point that we have
to.
The event is the marriage of the great Islam. We are talking about the marriage of the Lamb. We are talking about the marriage that is instituted by Jesus, by God the Father for Jesus and His
Spirit.
The Lord has prepared
it. It
is the peace of love after this world. It is the peace of love between the Church of Christ and God. The Lord has made the start of this marriage in order to give Christ to the Church and the Church to Christ.
This
way you know that
I want to know that
this marriage will be an honorary one. In this great marriage, in order for us to have part in the kingdom of God, that's why we have been come and die with God. And adultery can never be there.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, the reason for sending from Germany is even
there
is no any other sort of
place
Germany is even there you cannot die with him
now
for this is no dying in sin
no
dying in apostasy whatever is in your life is really for dying drop it drop it
for
the able to raise the price. and unto man.
The
holiness of the Lord must be assured. Your thought to man must be
saved.
Your conscience must be dear to God and man.
They
must go to the poor
man.
And they must be the wife of your sister. They must be man, one man with one wife. If you have two wives, you must be the first wife of God. The wife of man must be right with you. The fifth quality.
To the Lord, there is nothing opportune
you have been come.
Maybe you have been somewhere.
Both things for sure will do one.
As you have done the Lord,
those in general will come and
wait. All your transgressions.
And
you are having a vision that you won't do them anymore. You are mistakenly committed fornication. You
are
mistakenly committed adultery.
The
scripture says, we confess our sins and we
forsake them.
Merciful and gracious in the Lord.
Lati dami chibwa.
To forgive us.
Ati lati wewanu.
To cleanse us.
Uwe de no aishite de bobo.
All of the transgression.
Shubwa.
But.
A uvo do bala uluwa.
We must not Lord.
Si no aye.
In perfectness.
Ati si no aye.
In unworthiness.
We may not pay.
This is the reason why some people take it.
And
they become sick in the spirit.
Die
completely in the spirit.
You
must not take the supper in an unworthy body.
You love
to take it. Confess your sins.
Tell the Lord
to forgive you.
Allah not your Lord will be your own.
Merciful and righteous is He.
Your Dariji, eh?
To forgive you.
Your super, eh? No.
And cleanse you.
Oh, the Lord, I should be there.
From every of your unrighteousness.
But you pass and put it down now, you want to pray.
Maybe he loves us up for long.
You want to go.
But there is lukewarmness and tiredness and weakness in your life.
Oh, different, and not to do
it. You want to take it at him today.
Oh, the man who has shaped the
man. Then he is still with the Lord.
Where you are.
Yeah, Lord.
He motivates that at the end.